Hello, my name is Olivier Notz and I'm responsible for the InterApp Academy. On this how-to video, we will demonstrate how to mount the limit switch box on a gearbox. To do this, we need the limit switch box including mounting parts, the mounting parts for the gearbox that you get in a set, then different tools, an Allen screwdriver, a normal screwdriver, two different types of Allen screwdrivers, a small key, a ruler. As first step, we remove the screws from the cover, but we keep the cover in place. And the screws will be reused. As next step, I remove the position indicator. As well here, I keep the screws. The position indicator itself will not longer be needed. As next step, I will mount the fixation plate for the limit switch box. First, I need to add two washers on the left side to compensate the level of this part of the gear to this part of the gear. This one is a bit lower, so I need to compensate with two washers. I take the four screws I removed before. As next, we need to prepare the driver that is needed to operate the limit switch box. For this, I put the first nut on the screw. I put the first washer. Then I turn in the driver washer. I use the second washer and the second nut. Now, with help of the ruler, I need to adjust the height of the head of the screw. This screw has a slot, and this slot is the driver for the limit switch box. On the opposite side, you see the limit switch box has this driver. The dimension to adjust should be between 22 to 23 millimeters maximum. This corresponds to the height needed to the limit switch box. Besides the height of 22 to 23 millimeters, it is as well important now to adjust the screw properly, that the slot in the screw will correspond to the position of the disc and finally to the driver on the limit switch box. Once the nuts are properly tightened on both sides, check if the slot is now in the right position. When done, you can use the small screws that you removed before and screw in the driving plate on the gearbox. As next, we mount the legs of the limit switch box. As next, we mount now the box on the mounting parts. Important is to check that the slot of the screw corresponds to the driver of the limit switch box. You need as well to check once the box is down if the driver is well in the slot. Now, using the four fixation plates, we secure the limit switch box on the legs. Now the mounting is finished. Using the hand wheel, we can now check if the position indicator well corresponds to the position of the disc. In case you notice that the limit switches inside are not adjusted properly, please watch on our website or on our YouTube channel the corresponding video, how to adjust a plastic limit switch box. Thank you for watching this InterApp Academy video. I hope it was helpful.